As the world economy continues to grow, it seems the wealthy continue to become more affluent. But how exactly are the world's wealthiest people making their fortune? What is the secret recipe for cooking up your first and consecutive billions? While there is no extra magic formula to becoming a billionaire, there are specific enterprises that seem far more profitable than others. In this video, I will be sharing with you 9 industries that can make you a billionaire. 1. Real estate and construction. One of the easiest and fastest ways to growing wealth is by becoming a real estate mogul. According to the United Nations forecast, by 2025, the world's population will increase to almost 8 billion people, and by 2050, it will be nearly 10 billion people. That's 10 billion people on this little planet by 2050. What does this mean for those in the real estate sector? Everyone needs a place to live in. There will be a need for more houses, more buildings, for various amenities and other related services. The real estate industry has thus become an increasingly large playing field for multi-billionaires. As property value is on the rise, real estate developers are literally building their wealth with commercial and residential development projects. Real estate investments have several strategies, and incomes come from diverse ways, both short-term and long-term. If you invest and start a business in this industry, you will surely have a timeless activity. 2. Financial institutions. 35.7% of respondents to the World Wealth Report said finance was among their 3 sectors most likely to create more millionaires and billionaires. According to The Guardian, senior bankers on Wall Street and the City of London paid well above £1 million, that's $1.3 million on average. The financial sector is a much diversified field that wields so many business opportunities. Some of these areas like insurance, brokerage, banking institutions, money lending firms, etc. There is even an exciting area now, which is financial technology, fintech, things like mobile money. Another lucrative field in the financial sector that can fetch you cash is investment banking. A former mayor of New York, Michael Bloomberg, had an estimated net worth of about $58 billion by providing financial data to the financial industry. It made him the 9th wealthiest person in the United States and the 14th richest person in the world. Working in the financial sector is a top Wall Street career, but it can also be a highly demanding and stressful one. So if you're ready to work hard for it, the financial sector is one that can make you a billionaire. 3. Entertainment. People will always want to be entertained or get to know what's happening outside their environment. Films, music, video games, TV, and the technologies that enable them have created a lot of billionaires in recent times. As social media expands, the opportunities available for individuals in the entertainment industry increase as they can gracefully brand themselves and reach out to wider audiences worldwide. The richest black woman, Oprah Winfrey, alongside entertainers like Beyoncé, Tyler Perry, Jay-Z, and many others in the media industry, have created billion-dollar empires in the media and entertainment industry. Another interesting angle to look at it from as regards entertainment and media is the businesses being birthed from the sector. For example, YouTube is also making several people wealthy. Same with Netflix, video on demand services. The entertainment sector is an ever-growing one. It does not just have actors, musicians and the likes, animations, movie productions, sound engineering, events management, virtual tourisms and the likes all fall into the entertainment industry. Thus, whatever talent you possess, you can find a way to fit it into the entertainment industry and make yourself $1 billion. 4. Technology. 5 of the top 10 wealthiest people in the world today are in the technology industry. This industry has created more wealth in the 21st century than any other sector, and it is set to be the future of wealth creation. Technology has long gone past the idea of only inventions. From finance to business, through transportation to healthcare and even agriculture, technology affects almost all industries on a global scale that so many people have become billionaires just from investing in tech companies. Uber, Airbnb, Amazon, Dell, Facebook, Robinhood are all different businesses that cater to various human needs and wants through technology. The various branches of technology are already inexhaustible, and more innovative ideas are yet to come. Thus, at this present age, having tech skills like coding, software application development, AI, augmented or virtual reality, automation, robotics, streamlining manual ways of doing things by leveraging on tech, or some of the approaches, or even just synchronizing your business to technology, fulfills your wish of becoming a billionaire. 5. Transportation. This is yet another colossal industry to invest in and start a business in. Transportation consists of aspects like mass transportation, taxis, shuttles, long-distance coaches and so on, haulage and logistics, or vehicle production or sales. Besides, another aspect of transportation is its supporting goods and services, like spare repairs, sales, maintenances function, and so on. Air transportation, aerospace is a huge opportunity. With the aid of the internet, it has never been this easy for travel agencies to connect individuals in this sector. As a matter of fact, in the United States, the travel agency industry is projected to generate $17.3 billion in revenue by 2020. The occurrence of the global COVID-19 pandemic placed high demands on the logistics aspects of transportation, as many people needed their goods and groceries delivered to them. Even after the pandemic, the demand for logistics will remain high, as people have noticed that it is much more comfortable to have your products brought to you. There are various aspects in the transportation industry. Choose the one that suits you and start working towards being a billionaire. 6. Healthcare. According to the consulting firm McKinsey, spending on healthcare in China is forecast to reach $1 trillion in 2020, up from $375 billion in 2011. The rapid growth in the market has helped turn some of the country's healthcare entrepreneurs into billionaires. The healthcare industry is most definitely a hit industry because people want to live healthy and more prolonged. So, they will be willing to pay for the goods and services in any of the diverse aspects of the healthcare sector. A former chemistry teacher, Zhang, is now CEO and co-owner with her daughter, Sun Yang, of Chinese drug firm Hansen Pharmaceutical, which is worth over $14.6 billion. Drug development and vaccine development are urgent topics among the ongoing coronavirus pandemic, and some of the world's richest healthcare billionaires are tied to companies actively involved in those two areas. From the professional aspect, production of drugs, the sales of healthcare facilities and pharmaceuticals, as far as blogging or online consultations and lectures, these are all medium to make a fortune in the healthcare sector. 7. Food. The food and agriculture industry will never go out of style because food is a basic human need. Did you know that in Africa, it is said that the next generation of millionaires will be from agriculture? The food sector is very versatile and the opportunities there are limitless. However, it is quite sad that it is still one of the most underrated industries in many parts of the world. Thus, people do not have any interest in making agricultural investments. American investor Jim Rogers once remarked that agriculture, in my view, is one of the best places to be in the next 30 years. All these people getting MBAs are making terrible mistakes as far as I'm concerned. They should be getting farming degrees. Well, getting an MBA alongside robust knowledge in agriculture is worth more than a box of treasure. Commercialized farming, rearing of livestock, forestry and wildlife, feed and food sales and production are aspects of agriculture you can venture into, which can make you a billionaire. 8. Education. The Huron Research Institute found 19 billionaires from the field of education, along which came 12 from China. The learning sector isn't precisely the first industry that comes to mind when people think of the Forbes list of the world's billionaires. However, you can make $1 billion in education. Well, gone are those days when training was only about classroom learning. With the advancement of technology, the educational industry has taken a different form. Changes in technology have sprung people to search for knowledge now, more than ever before. People want to learn new skills and equip themselves with essential skill sets that will make them relevant in the 21st century. This surge alongside the global pandemic has thus created an opportunity for many professionals in various fields to take teaching people. Some professionals even go as far as quitting their jobs to focus on course creation, an industry of more than 1,000 entrepreneurs conducted by Global Industry Analyst found that 20% of respondents were in the process of creating an online course. Another 55% were thinking about it. Online courses, e-books, educational software, and other areas of education are easy to create. All you need is knowledge in any field and some how-to videos on YouTube. 9. Fashion. Although the fashion business might not always be entirely glamorous, there's something profoundly alluring about the world of runways and spring-summer collections. According to Fashion United, the estimated value for the global apparel market is at $3 trillion, which is £2.21 trillion. Although many individuals fail to admit it, apart from food and housing, the next reason people work is to be able to adorn themselves with beautiful clothing apparel. Forbes magazine once stated that fashion and rental industry has produced at least 221 billion years. Some of them include Jim Suk and Duong Chang, the founders of Forever 21, the founder of Zara, Amancio Ortega, the world's fifth richest man, Rupert, and many others. The fashion industry is quite parallel to the entertainment industry in terms of wealth creation. While talent plays a huge role, you also need creativity and hard work. So, if you're creative and hardworking, this industry can make you a billionaire. Merely pursuing one of these careers is not a guarantee for wealth, even though it certainly puts you on the right track. So, there is a need to study also and get the right tools, association, and knowledge.